Everybody, welcome to another update. We're going to be jumping down to see all of this.
Villager jumps down.
Here's our first update. We have a stronghold. You can watch the video of the stronghold.
Yes, villager. You can watch the video of the stronghold.
So we have a chest which blows up. Oh no! No, my stick.
Hold on, guys. I'm sorry.
I am crazy right now.
Okay, next up,
we're going underwater. Made it. That was quick.
It's just a tiny little.
We have. Okay, what is it?
It's a 2020 season.
A griffin! And we have our endless jumping. Yay! Bye, guys. Wait, we're going! We're going! Welcome to our snowy digger / mountain / cave and / village.
In, we're not going to show the village.
Look at that. Okay, now let's get back down. Ow! Hello, Blazy.
Hi.
Hello, little Kung Fu Blazy.
Hi.
Oh, no. Villager number 24 died.
And this is our Tega.
So, guys, that was just a little village part, but... This video is not ending now. So
this is our Tega. We haven't finished it yet.
And what I was about to do with the villager is do this, but he actually died from the TNT. So
this is the tree we built.
And I'm gonna put
as long with
here.
The fern.
And the
this
box.
Is custom. We just found it.
And here's our little villager. This is what you can do. This you can like grab a little stick if you like don't know how to do an animation that much. So, here's the little guy. You can just make a walk.
Yeah.
Gotta put this villager
back. That wasn't real. Which, this is probably the end of the video. And I also have a custom berry bush, too. So, but, this is, something that I did. So, if you see the outpost, it might look similar to somebody else's outpost. Because I watched a video on how to make an outpost. Which, I really like this way. This way to make an outpost is really. So, that's almost it for this video. We just have one more thing to show you guys. So, we have our little shack with the sheep in it. Right there.
We're not going to show them that.
We just have this little shack with the sheep.
We just have this little hill. We're not going to show that shack is going to be in update 5.
So, nobody really knows what the shack looks like yet. But, you can wait till update 5. Like, I don't know.
This is our little hill. We just made another video of both of these because I just don't know why, but it was just a different one. Like, the village and pillage update trailer has, like, a few update trailers.
So, that's about it for this video. Bye,
and
guys. Jacob's gonna go. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, bye. Woo!